Adhesive X, the most powerful bonding agent known to man. Only I, the brilliant Baron Zemo, could conceive of using it to bring the meddlesome Avengers to a sticky end, once and for all. Joining my clingy crusade was a gruesome grouping of super criminal cohorts, Radioactive Man, Black Knight, and the mysterious Melter. Together, we formed the Masters of Evil. Soon, the Avengers' fate would be sealed. My agents had done well to hide the adhesive X canisters in the city. All that was required now was to find and activate them. I was certain that the Avengers would try to stop us. The Melter. Even Iron Man's armor is no match for his newly upgraded melting ray. The Black Knight, a powerful warrior, consumed only with getting revenge on his adversaries. Radioactive Man, able to withstand even the hammer of Thor. Truly, he belongs with the Masters of Evil.
Remember how to do this. Should be. Thank you.
It's not ready for another scene of justice.
I remember contemplating the delicious irony of our magnificent master plan. Is the power of Adhesive X, the city that had become so attached to the Avengers, would soon find the Avengers permanently attached to it. No matter the obstacle, Hydra always achieved its goals, even if the Hydra Field manual made no specific mention of bouncing on shop canopies. Anticipated, the Avengers began to arrive. First was Iron Man, whose misguided attempts to stop us would only make our victory all the more glorious. Iron Man was no match for our combined might. The Masters of Evil forced him to retreat with his metal tail between his metal legs. And found that appearances can be deceiving. For those with connections to Hydra, power can be found anywhere, even hidden in plain sight. Ooh.
Access granted. Access granted.
Heard of radioactive man's strength, but seeing it firsthand was truly a sight to behold. An army of agents with such powers would be unstoppable. And so came the mighty Thor. His hammer was said to be unstoppable, but we would put that to the test. Thank you. Not even the God of Thunder could stop us. I suppose you could say he tried as God as he could. Just at the point of victory, with the city at its knees, our evil plan became unstuck. Those tricky Avengers had swapped my dastardly glue for solvent, releasing my captives. Yet I remain undeterred, for I, Zemo, never surrender. It is my destiny to rule, and rule I... Wait, is that a smoke bomb? I'll get you, Avengers! Just you wait!
Hey, Zeus!
See ya.